sun is just south of this little tiny town off the interstate. It's called Bald Knob, Arkansas. Drive around here for a minute. Oh, we got some stuff going on here in the alley of Bald Knob. We're not going to go down that way. We're going to avoid the gathering of people in that alley of Bald Knob, yeah, Arkansas.
It'd probably be the best idea.
Because we're not from here. We really don't know what goes on in Bald Knob. We want to make sure that I don't know if we're going down that way or not, but I'm going to try to show you a little bit
that way.
Okay. There's a little house here. What looks like used to be a gas station of some kind. Little Houdin's Cajun restaurant.
Places there, I guess.
Yeah, a little bit of the town is behind us, but we're not trying to stay very long here in Bald Knob, Arkansas. Kelly's restaurant looks kind of cool. It looks like it's kind of been there for a while. Shell restaurant here in Bald Knob and trust it's gasoline. That was awesome. That was like a NASCAR ride, man. All right, we're out of here. He's gonna go.
I don't actually need gas, really.
Do something here in Bald Knob. Who knows? But we shall see in the future. Peace. Back up a little bit. All right. Okay. Picture of this right here. We're here in Bald Knob, Arkansas. We salute our veterans. It's a real nice mural that they've painted here on the bricks of Bald Knob. It's a VW post. This here. It's awesome.
What's a VW?
It's a VFW. It's like for veterans of foreign wars. It's what means veterans of foreign wars. It's like older people that come and gather together and hang out. I used to go and sing in it, actually, in a VFW in Huntington. They're in all kinds of cities.
It's not the one in Bald Knob.
Right. This is the one in Bald Knob. Okay, that's cool.